When I die, let the wolves enjoy my bones. When I die, let me go. When I die, let the wolves enjoy my bones. When I die, let me go. When I die, you can push me out to sea. When I die, send me.
Sir!
Jump off, Nick! Jump off, do something.
Fuck you!
Hey, just sit down and jump off.
Hey, here's a cop coming.
Alright.
Alright, you ready?
Good camera.
You don't fucking play like that. Do it, you
out. We out here. Jordy!
Chilling with these little kids right here.
We aren't chilling. We got Caleb. And we're longboarding to our river spot. These kids are talking about killing each other. Cho. We are longboarding to the river spot. Currently. Huh? What? Yeah, we might start a fire. But I don't know yet. Ooh. Ooh. Yo, fire creds to me.
Bullshit.
I started it.
I started it.
You didn't start it?
No, I did.
It is like what? What do you think? 75 plus degrees?
Yes. Yeah, it's let's find out on my Snapchat. Okay.
It's quite hot out, and we are having a fire. I don't know why. We just got bored. What is it?
Don't say.
What?
Don't say.
You're a liar.
Bet. Oh, shit.
82. 82, and we have a fire. It's a small one. Caleb, I don't think you've ever been in yet. You have
no?
Been in one vlog.
No.
Yeah, well, this week's you will be. It's rendering right now. Dude. The last time we were here, this whole thing was like full of water. Now it's all dried up. We can't get across. Yo, we're on 420 right now too. Yeah, we could probably jump it. It's not up, but we need to get this log and pull it back over.
I bet if like two of us got on the other side and pushed it, one of us pulled it, we can get it over here.
We could. Do I want to kind of go over there and see if that tent is still there?
Let's do it. Yeah.
Alright, well, we'll pick back up whenever we get over there. Oh, fuck the tree! The tree just beat my ass. Anyway, the tent used to be right here. I'm vlogging. He's vlogging. Vlogception right now.
Let's go.
What? Cho. The tent used to be right here. It's not here anymore. So we're going to take all of his firewood that he left and all of this shaving.
Dude, that's good for fire starter.
Yep, and we're going to use it as a fire starter.
Cool pictures, like really cool pictures.
All right, I'm going to go over here so I don't interrupt his vlog. So I don't know if you can see this, but it's like right here. There's a whole bunch of blankets and stuff. A homeless person used to live down here. He doesn't anymore though. And we went through all that shit over there because we're going to make a camp over here at our chill spot. And I don't want to interrupt his vlog, but we got some G.I. Joes and a pet frog now.
Dude, where's the Superman?
And we found this is, I was digging through the blankets and I found a book and it has all of this guy's sketches.
Dude, there's Superman.
Like there's a Superman, there's a Batman,
I'm a fire.
A Ninja Turtle start. That looks pretty sweet. And we're trying to dry the pages out right now. Maybe kind of by the fire. Hopefully it dries out pretty quick. I went out, way out on the river. The frog's gonna get out too. Out here on that branch and got this tarp. Now we have the tarp. We also kind of starting to get some firewood and we have some stuff under this where the frog's chilling. Our stuff, We're gonna make a camp. We're gonna get some of those rocks and put it by the fire pit.
Dude, hopefully we can do this Friday.
Yeah, we're gonna try to camp out the whole night down here Friday and get some cool footage and stuff like that. I'm gonna go ahead and start on this camp, and I will pick back up whenever we get something going.
Excuse my messy room, but I have a little less than 2 hours before prom, so I gotta hurry up and take a shower and get some stuff done. It's time. Prom time, boys, girls. About to head out. Gotta go take some pictures, and then I will record promenade if I can, and for sure prom, and then after prom.
Jessica Ault and Alonzo Couch, the 2015 prom king and queen. All right, Alonzo, are you ready? The 2016 prom king is Jimmy Friend.
Should be in it. Yo. We're on the way to the gas station. Yeah, they have a Coke machine though. We're on the way to the gas station. It's about to freaking storm. And we're gonna get on there and get some snacks and shit. And we're waiting on Jordan to get back with the longboards, and then we're gonna go longboard. Even if it rains, we're probably gonna ride. So I don't have anything else to do, and I don't want to sit at the house. Pew! We might do bottle rockets too. Pew! I don't have a lighter.
Me neither.
We can get one in the gas station. So, alright. I'm gonna end it and pick back up when we get to the gas station. We got back from the gas station just in time. Because now, freaking pouring like I said it was. Caleb over here told us it was just gonna blow over. And it didn't.
Hey, watch. It's about to. Here in about 10 minutes, it's gonna be all sunshine.
Yeah, I don't think so, man. It's pretty heavy. It's raining so hard you can barely see, like, the graves. Clayton.
Get out of here.
Caleb. It's raining. And it's cold.
They used to tell me.
I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you let yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose.
I hope that it's the realest thing that you ever know. And then we got Layton. Jordan, Caleb up here, we're all longboarding. We're about to go to the hill, get some cinematic sequences. It's gonna look super fucking sick. I'm about to get hit by a car. It's gonna look sick as hell. So I'll pick back up with the cinematic.
One man could change the world. All I wanted was $100 million and a bad chick. Imagine this, a Muslim nice, it felt like that, I had it. Back on the mattress, staring at the ceiling, try connect the dots, but it's all making those attachments. I'm talking dreaming so hard, so nice, it felt like draft day. You know, my stepbrother used to flip them bags outside the crib like it was trash day. No Kim K, buddy, back, yeah, yeah. But when you get it fast, money slow down, don't crash. With all the drive in the world, swear you still need gas. Look, think about it. Close your eyes, dream about it, tell your team about it. Go make $1 million schemes about it. Success is on the way, I feel it in the distance. Used to look up at the stars and be like, ain't too much that's different. I be shining, they be shining. Get you one shot, don't you miss it. What you know about waking up every day like you on a mission? And I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope and it's the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls, it's pretty and everything. $1 million Chris, having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing.
Sup, bitches.
That's all I want to say.
I really hope you like it.
I don't got no problems, don't out with anyone. I think that I'm calling when I'm moving with the music. I got another one.